Now I've got Totoro. Oh, I'd love to play as Totoro. But your head looks kind of weird in this game. You know, like his head and his hair are like actually two different entities in this game. And that's a no-go. As long as you don't come across Dio, it should be fine. I got Jotaro's respect, well that, if that doesn't mean something, I don't know. 10 points. Next mission. Bad boys who like to fight. Okay. So maybe now Killua? I mean, well, there are more kids, I don't know. But I'm heading over there with Piccolo. Can't wait to shoot some Makanko Sappo. We're on. Oh, it's Yu Yu Hakusho guy. Yusuke, that was his name. But the other guy, I don't know. I've never seen him before. He's obviously not okay. Can't you see the glowing red eyes and the black aura? Punch and throw him away. And now Piccolo can take over. Oh, nice. But I did the wrong attack. Grab him. And punch. That one punch does a lot of damage. Come on, Piccolo. You can do it now. Let's see how Piccolo plays. Nice, nice. Nice. That's a long combo. I like it. What do we have? Special beam cannon. That's not special beam cannon. But now, special beam cannon. Makanko Sappo! You blocked it, alright. And Hellzone Grenade. Nice! Nice punch, nice punch. Continue the combo. What does this grab look like? Kick, punch, punch, slap. Makanko Sappo! Piccolo plays really nicely, gotta say. Not? Okay. Special beam cannon! Yeah, let's do this attack now. To finish it off, or not. But that'll do the trick. Slap! Finished. And we got Yusuke. Do it! Capture the Umbra's Cube. We've seen it 1,000 times already. Global Cube, yes, of course, yeah, Global Cube, we've seen that before, yes, it's the same ordeal. Yes, I will help you with training, because I am that awesome. 10 points. Next. Only two more. Crest of a Dragon. So that's gonna be your Rurouni Kenshin, I guess? Dragon's Roar. I mean, I guess I know nothing about Rurouni Kenshin. Only that it's about samurai. And a guy who has a sword, but is a samurai. Or this guy, who's giving me some Dragon Quest vibes. Okay, Sabo. Take over. I love how he just uses a metal pipe as a weapon. And he can teleport. For whatever reason. Okay, let's try Flame Fist. Nice. I mean, he dodged, but still nice. What about this? Dragon Claw? Okay. Dragon's Breath? Okay. Just stand there. Just gonna stand there, watch me burn. Walk right into it. My flame fist is stronger than your stuff. Boom. Get piped. Nice piping. Just stand there. That missed. He's awakening. Oh, I will block it. I didn't block it. Damn it. I was still in my dodging animation. But this guy looks cool. That did a fuck ton of damage. What the hell? Eat my dragon fist. Oh, my head is gone. Get slapped, get piped, and one more slap. There we go. Oh, satisfying. I love how the character's appearance changes depending on how damaged they are. And Sabo needs one more XP to level up, of course. Yeah, yeah, get the cube now. Seems like the writers also didn't bother implementing any new lines in the game. Police missions. It's a little bit repetitive, but it's fun. Really fun. Gotta get stronger, yada yada. I don't even know which anime you're from. Probably something really old.
はじめまして。僕は、やあ、ライト。What?今日から君たちと共にこのベースキャンプで活動する。Hi,
how you doing, Light? Hey, Ryuk. Why can I see Ryuk? Did I even see Ryuk? I think so. I shouldn't be able to see you, but okay, whatever. Yeah, I was about to say. Why is Ryuk not talking? Okay. I mean, I know I'm special and super badass, but I didn't think I would be this cool. Still got more missions to do. That guy was riding a frog. Missions. Give me more missions. Pink Demon. I think that's what's the one that. Okay. The Pink Demon. So that's obviously gonna be Majin Buu. At least that's what I think it is. Paris. Okay. Giant marshmallow. It's the giant Stay Puft Marshmallow Man. Come on. I'm not counting on you. Who else would you be counting on? Paris doesn't look that healthy. Hey Boo, you don't look evil. I'm Majin Boo. Yeah, that's him. It's the marshmallow. You're Venom. I mean, I know Boo isn't the smartest, but. Yep, I promise. Come on. But I'm gonna play Sanji. Nyom. Ah, yeah! You turned me into chocolate! You fiend! That does a lot of damage! Holy shit! Get kicked. Ouch. What kind of skills do you have? Not that one, apparently. Ouch. That missed, spectacularly. Eat my kicks. I don't even remember if, ouch, if Sanji got like any special powers or if he's just that good at kicking that his freaking shoe catches on fire. Fine, you keep guarding, I'll keep grabbing. Why is it doing so much damage? Play with ultimate for a little bit. Red Hawk. That hurt. Got him. Follow up with some light attacks. And then a pistol kiss. That missed. Let's try again. Oh no, he's awakening. Oh no. That what the freak? Oh, okay. Oh, okay. I will not do a rematch, I guess. It seems like you're a lot stronger than me. But I got 10 points. I mean, I was planning on keeping it a little bit shorter today, so I will be ending the stream right now. I'll maybe play again tomorrow. Hey everyone! If you enjoyed the video, please consider liking and subscribing, as it helps out the channel a lot. Also, any kind of feedback in the comments is greatly appreciated. If you want to receive more updates on the channel, as well as stream announcements, please check out my social media accounts. You will find the links in the video description. Alright, have a good one, and I hope to see you again very, very soon.